One cross in the corner, right foot push going in, left foot push going back. One cross in the corner, right foot push coming in, left foot push going out. One cross in the corner, right foot push, left foot push. Y'all see this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, everybody sees it. Nobody's answering. This is what I want to see y'all doing. Just like this, because for some reason we've not been able to figure out what this means. So again, we're going to take some of the parts, we're going to break it down into one thing at a time. We're going to learn the parts of the 30-minute drill as we do them. Push. Roll to the inside. Left foot push. Roll back out. One cross in the corner. Right foot push. Left foot push back out. There you go. Dylan, you're trying to go fast again. Keep going. Why are y'all stopping? Don't stop. Keep skating. Take the push, Timmy, and then bring your foot back flat. Push, bring your foot back. Don't rush it. Get to halfway before you take that second one. Turn to go out here and do this, okay? You're going to spread around. You don't have to stay in a straight line. You skate straight down and you start on the back side, okay? Let's see you doing it. Chase, Colin, my helper. Y'all can jump out here and work with some of these little guys.
I do.
No, this is a call. Get with the girls. There you go.
I got a vending machine.
Right foot push. Right foot push. Give me a big push.
And you're going to push this way.
Mason, you're not skating.
And then roll. All right. And you're going to take one step in the corner.
They can take a couple steps in the corner because they don't have enough speed. They got to skate a little bit. Right foot push. And roll towards the inside.
Other foot.
First this way, then this way.
Inside, deal with the inside. You gotta go inside the cone.